Smart Foot Players Agency.
Henry Nucci is a young Nigerian offensive midfielder born on August the 18th of 1990, and is a player of the Super Eagles, where he plays as a defensive midfielder, whilst on club level Henry felt more comfortable in his role as a penetrating attacking midfielder. Henry Nucci is a refined technical player with a good wrist and positioning play and a quick acceleration and a precise passing play. Henry Nucci is a team player, whom is always looking for logical and safe solutions. Henry Nucci is a player of the National Super Eagles selection, and thus a candidate to perform in the World Championship 2014 in Brazil. Henry Nucci is a sporting added value to any team, due to his skills as a player and his humble and straightforward mentality.
Heard a bit of sloppy passing from Venezuela on that right side of the team, and here comes Nigeria. In the middle, slowing things down is Obafemi Martins. Playing it back to number six, Adubuike. Now Uche and a triangle.
And Nosa, the midfielder.
Obafemi with the pass back. Here comes a chance for Nigeria. However, it looked like Uche. This one, he gets the ball back, the left footer. Of course, you may be wondering if Tayo could do. Obafemi leaves the ball behind. He turns around to get it.
Number seven, Henry Uche, is down.
Whoa. Let's take a look here. It looks like he went in a collision and got the worst of it.
Here it is. Another dangerous play. Another
clipped his
yellow
thigh.
Card that Terivon did not show. It was Agnel Flores, played for Táchira. Who's injured? Henry Uche. Uche, one of the local players, 24 years old, played for Enjimba in the local Nigerian line. For Stephen Keshi.
Watch
here.
Out here. It's clearing it is Uche now up and to the mid. Uche, two men on him, tried to turn. May get through, does get through.
It's the left arm of Uwe Elderson Ekiyile.
And from there he went to.
Look at the cleats marked on that.
Then Holland winning the duel against Obafemi Martins.
So definitely Uche coming off. And
la salida del equipo de Nigeria con Henry Uche. La quiere buscar ahora la salida del equipo nigeriano, que sale rápido con Obina. La tiene Obina. Henry Uche. Ramírez, lo aguantaron y ahora se viene Azuka, comienza a pasar Henry Uche, primero para Ejike, la tiene Ejike, una 2 contra 2, rebotó la pelota en Henry Uche. Ejike, Henry Uche que la pide, aquí la tiene Henry Uche, Oboa Boná, Henry Uche, el pelotazo largo para buscar a Kalu Uche, pero para buscarlo, Oboná. Henry Uche, la marca es de Ramírez, la tiene ahora Azuka, le da el ritmo. Henry Uche, la pelota para Azuka, Ejike, el centro de Ejike, Ampuero que la devuelve, Pizarro para bajarla, sin embargo la bajó y la recuperó Henry Uche. Reboreo que la quiere sacar, Henry Uche de nuevo, limpió la jugada para que reciba Azuka. Oshaniwa, Henry Uche, Oboa Boná en la salida para, fue a la misma tienda de Jefferson y Paolo para comprar los botines. Oboa Boná, Henry Uche, pudo Azuka para darle, rebotó la pelota en Ramos, Henry Uche, insiste el equipo nigeriano. Otra vez viene el equipo nigeriano con Henry Uche, González que lo aguantó, después hay retención, jugará el equipo peruano. Esto largo de parte del arquero, arriba la va a buscar Antonio González, la ganó González, Guevara para ganar, la puso el cuerpito ante la marca de
Henry Uche. Sí, por cómo lo atiende, por cómo lo atiende.
Bueno, Jefferson tiene tantos idiomas de que juega en Europa, seguramente en inglés le ha dicho.
Ramírez te contaba que habla muy bien el portugués, Farfán, ¿no?
Claro, porque ha tenido compañeros, digamos, brasileños.
Desde el PSV, ¿no? Estaba Alex, el central, que después se fue al Chelsea.
Grandote.
Se va tiro... Henry Uche, ¿no? Entra Soriola.
Sí, y también tienes para aprenderte el número 10.